Hello, this movie review is going to be on the B-movie, and I pick it because it is the most known movie for its funny humor and memes, and I haven't seen it in like a year, but I remember most of it, and well, as much as I would like to say I've watched Netflix this entire time during this outbreak thing, as you can see my TV is like chilling out right there, it's a smart TV. I can't remember a single thing I did in the last 4 weeks. Something is going on with my memory for some reason, which is strange because this has never happened before. Or it has and I just don't remember it. Probably not, because I remember a lot of things, but in the last 5 weeks, everything is just blank to me. I can't remember what movies I've seen, I can't remember what I did. But all I do know is that I've been watching Netflix a lot, just for the reason of just seeing that my watch history is filled, but honestly, I have no idea where my TV remote is, so I can't even look at my watch history right now. I don't know what happened. I used to have the best memory, now I have like short-term memory or something. I'm not sure how that happened, but looking around my room, because I'm looking for that like remote crap, I don't even know where that stuff is. Alright, so anyways, the movie I'm picking is B-movie, and yeah, let's go to the next one.